Good morning, Maiden Answer. I'm Yuren Zhang. I'm a master's student from National Changhua University of Education in Taiwan, and my major is Human Resource Management. Today, I'm going to present the article subject, Talent Recruitment Management in the Technology Industry in the Age of Lack of Labor. Taking Company K as an example. In recent years, labor shortages have swept across the globe and have impacted the balance of supply and demand in Taiwan's labor market. The possible reason is the decrease in the young labor force, and coupled with the increase in the number of job openings in the labor market, have given job seekers more choices, which has led to unsatisfactory recruitment by companies. In addition, the epidemic effect has caused a sharp decrease in the number of migrant workers, further exacerbating the manpower shortage problem. This study takes Company K as an example. Due to the serious shortage of industrial talents, Company K faced the problem that the available human resource could not meet the demand for production capacity. We found that its recruitment pipeline is single, and due to external factors such as salary and location, it cannot effectively attract talents. Therefore, we propose three sections from short-term to long-term, including making good use of internal recruitment channel, reducing the influence of push factors, and enhancing employer brand image. To elevate recruitment pressure and response to environmental challenges. In recent years, the problem of job shortage has impacted Taiwan. According to the investigation report on the employment of business manpower, the total number of job shortages in Taiwan in 2021 was as high as 248,000, and job vacancies in 2021 increased by 24% compared to the previous years. But the number of resumes only increased by 1%. Most of vacancies belong to the six core strategic industries actively developed by the government, such as the electronic industry and smart machinery. The more important the position in the supply chain, the more serious the shortage of workers. In the era of labor shortages, job types are more diverse and workers have more choices. Job hunting is no longer limited to traditionally defined full-time jobs. Employers who are not flexible enough in terms of recruitment conditions or whose overall reward system is not competitive, will instead be forced to transfer or be eliminated under this wave of labor shortages. According to Human Resource FBI report, released in 2022, pointed out that among the bottleneck factors in corporate recruitment, failure to highlight the characteristics of the employer brand of the company to attract talents as reaches 29%, which is the challenge that has grown the most, highlighting the talent's lack of understanding of the company. How to stand out in the era of information explosion? Highlight the uniqueness of the enterprise and at the same time provide incentives that meet the needs of today's job seekers has become a difficult problem that enterprises urgently need to come up with countermeasures against the background of later labor shortage. According to the recruitment statistics of Company K, about 50% of every 100 expected interviewers will participate in the interview as scheduled, and only about 30% of those who successfully report to work after the interview. That is to say, only about 15 job seekers out of 50 interviewers will successfully come on board. It often happens that one vacancy is filled, but two vacancies are offered. The situation has put a huge pressure on the recruiting unit, which may be due to the following 3 points. Environmental background of labor shortage. Insufficient talent attraction and weak employer branding. Many industries are facing this dilemma. In addition to the increase in the number of employee turnover that needs to fill the gap, the increase in orders also requires an increase in manpower. Economist Alison Morrow wrote to CNN in November 2021 that, in addition to the impact of the declining birth rate, the retirement or departure of baby boomers is also one of the main reasons for the shrinking labor force. Affected by the epidemic in the past 2 years, many people have considered retiring early or changing their work styles. Also has caused the international movement of migrant workers have been hindered, a sharp decrease in the number of migrant workers. Naturally, there is not enough labor to fill these positions. The second point, insufficient talent attraction. The first is the location factor. Because the company K's factory area is not located in an industrial concentration area, nor is it a densely populated area, similar jobs in other industries, do have more choices in terms of life functions. In addition, the salary conditions are not competitive enough. Company K is at the end of the industrial chain, and compared with its peers, the salary gap for recruits can reach 3 to 5 thousand. Salary does not meet expectations is also one of the reasons for job seekers to deter. And because of its B2B industry nature, Company K cannot directly promote its products to the general public, unlike the manufacturing or service industries, and cannot directly expand its popularity through customers. So many job seekers get confused with other similarly named businesses, and overall lack of employer brand recognition. In addition, we try to search for company-related information on the internet and found that whether it is new pages or social platforms, there is relatively little positive information. Most of the received information is negative information, which hurts attracting job seekers. So, we propose three suggestions from short term to long term. The first is making good use of internal recruitment. In addition to actively expanding the external recruitment platform, increasing visibility, and contacting more job seekers that were difficult to reach in the past. But internal recruitment provides another possibility for extending talents other than resignation, and at the same time, enhance the corporate culture identity. Allowing internal employees to have a career opportunity for development and the cultivation of crossing departmental functions will effectively avoid brain drain. The second is reducing the influence of push factors. A compensation plan is proposed for the weakness. The location and salary factor of a company has a great influence. About 90% of job seekers are rejected because of these two factors. Therefore, employee dormitory benefits are proposed. The rent is exempted within 3 months. And from the 4th month onwards, each person only needs to pay $4,500 per month in rent. The company is responsible for making up the remaining expense. To alleviate the unattractiveness caused by location and the transportation, at the same time make up for the feeling of a salary gap. The last one, improving the employer branding. Maintain good communication with job seekers, make good use of talent pools and social platforms. Cooperate with student activities to increase exposure. Regularly publish things copywriting to enhance brand image. and cultivate potential talents in the long term. And short-term in recruitment activities can also use the social media to build momentum. So that job seekers who are looking for jobs can directly communicate with companies and get closer to each other. This is my presentation. Thank you for your listening.